His children always go through challenges. And I know I didn't hear from you for a little while. It's just like, okay, so you made me nay nay 2015. I'm like, catching all of it, and then boom, I don't hear nothing from you. This serves as a platform for our children to be able to learn and to be able to heal and to be able to talk about things that they all experience but we sometimes don't even talk about. So where were you? What happened, Baba? What happened? Talk
well,
to me.
Well, when I first started, I never had a manager. I started myself. Like, I created a concept to go viral on the internet. Like, I really broke the internet. And I signed to a label. It's a law where I'm from. If you're under 18, we don't have no say-so. Mm-hmm. Before my family got involved with my hit, it was already hit for like a whole year.
Okay.
So I was trying to figure out what I was supposed to be doing with the hit, okay? I work hard to make it, okay? I got it, right? Now everybody wants it from me, okay? So, at that point, if my family didn't believe in me, they ain't had nothing to do with it. I had to make a decision.
And what was that?